There was no predicting the abyss, a black void, impenetrable by modern sensors. It unveiled without warning at the edge of colonized space. The earliest scouts returned with stories of riches beyond compare, and quickly drew the eyes of the biggest factions on the frontier. So far from the governing laws of the Sol system, everything seemed set to trigger a new gold rush, or a bloodbath. For 2 weeks, megacorporations as wealthy as governments waged a turf war like the galaxy had never seen. To quell the fighting, the MPL and Frontier Legion built a blockade around the abyss, holding back colonization from megacorporation and independent commanders alike. But even as the corporations shook hands, trouble brewed underneath. Contracts flooded the market, offering support and riches to anyone bold enough to pierce the blockade. Some say it would only take one nudge to send the frontier back into chaos and open access to the abyss once more.